Perhaps this will sound strange, but I've something to tell you. Let me provide an explanation of the shadow in your photograph. Have you ever heard of the Crimson Executioner?
Who did you say? The Crimson Executioner?
He was a maniac and a killer who was put to death for his crimes centuries ago. He was buried in his own castle.
What you don't know is that this is the castle where the Crimson Executioner lived and died. Inferior creatures, spiritually and physically deformed, who would have corrupted the harmony of my perfect body. Of the torture that awaits you.
In een café dat me dagenlang door het hoofd bleef spoken. Ik kon het niet meer van me afzetten. Het maakte me bang, maar het boeide me tegelijkertijd. Ik zal het jullie vertellen.
there's only one explanation. Deliberate murder.
Deliberate murder? But why, Rick? It doesn't make any sense.
Want what is yours?
Life!